Dear brothers and sisters, good morning and welcome to Manna. Peter denied Jesus 3 times. Gospel of St. John chapter 21, verse 15 onwards, Jesus is giving 3 chances to Peter to declare or to confess his love in Jesus. Peter not only denied Jesus, but also he went back to his old job, that is, as a fisherman. When Jesus called him, he was a fisherman, and he made him to the catchers of men. But now he left everything and went back to his old job. Not only he went, he brought other disciples also. When Jesus comes to him on the Sea of Tiberias, he was not able to recognize Jesus. It is John who recognized Jesus and said, "It is Christ." Then only he recognized Jesus. That means there was a great distance between Jesus and Peter. Now, Jesus is asking him, "Simon Peter, do you love me?" He is asking him 3 times. There is a famous film that is called The Fiddler on the Roof. In that film, hero asks the heroine, "Darling, do you love me?" Then this heroine is telling, what a foolish question it is. What nonsense you are asking. I am loving you. What all things are I am doing for you? Then why you are asking, do you love me? Again, this hero is asking, still, do you love me? Simon Peter responded to Jesus first, "Lord, I love you." Jesus is asking him again, "Do you love me?" Again he is asking, "Still, do you love me?" Dear brothers and sisters, Jesus is fixing the love of Simon Peter. The failure of a disciple is the absence of love. If there is a real love in the disciple, he is able to follow Jesus. He is able to take up the mission that is entrusted by Jesus. So, dear brothers and sisters, let us ask the grace to love Jesus without any limit, without any reward, etc., in our life.